And Tulsa police need your help finding a man accused of stealing packages of medical supplies from a family's disabled son. Police posted the security footage to Facebook showing the suspect pulling up to a house near 24th and Yale in a red truck. Police said the man then runs up to the porch and grabs the packages before driving off.